I was here with Quack. I'm gonna try out some Lucky Craft at Bolsa Chica Inn. So hopefully we'll catch like a legal size halibut with this. White collar Senko 5-inch. Oh my god, I got.
Nas! It was a big one, dude. It's a big one, it's pulling drag.
Halibut. Does it feel like a halibut or no?
Oh shit. Drag, dude. See? Oh man, this guy fights, dude. Dude, it's a big one.
Oh damn.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
On the nose too. Really hooked him.
Huh.
3.53. Croaker, right? Oh, yellowfin croaker. Yeah, killing it, bro. Oh, that's a nice one, bro. Yeah.
Little small one. Little tiny guy, dude. small dick. Small little dink. This would be good for Dink Squad page. You got hit? Yeah. This is slow. There you go. Oh, there you go. Yeah. Hell yeah. Big one, dude. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Get it. Get it. Oh, I see her hooked up on it. Oh, it's a good one, dude.
Finally, man.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, it's a good size one, man. Yeah!
Yeah. From the tail, bro. Barely hooked him.
Hell yeah.
Damn, man.
Good shit, dog.
Yeah.
Good shit, bro.
I think it's my first one.
Hell yeah.
First new species off the list.
Yeah, hell yeah. Let's go take a picture of that one.
Wonder if I can find
it. Yeah.
Look, this shit will rip off, look.
Yeah. That's what I mean, right? Like yeah. Imagine if you try to set the hook.
Yeah.
You see how you did it on that one? Just yeah, barely pulled it back.
Really, yeah. All right, just hooked up my first spotted croaker on the surf using a sandworm. The surf technique is kind of like tricky. So how you set it, you just gotta lift it up, not set the hook. Or just... So we'll give it a measurement. Alright,
14, 15? Yeah, 15.
Yeah, 15.
Yeah, so we landed, how
many? We landed, or you landed two, I landed my first one.
Yeah.
Comes the
release.
Yep.
Nice.
So, that was good, gang. Purchase this on WAC on Facebook. So I'll leave the link below. So, if you're interested in this, I'll put a link. Look, a little tiny smelt right here.
Is it alive?
Smelt right here?
Yeah, it's like half alive, huh?
Yeah, it's alive. It got stuck. Here.
Use that for bait right there, dude. Oh, look at that. It's a good halibut right there, man.
Yeah. Ugh. Tiny smelt.
Put that at the end of your hook.
Nah. There you go. There we go. Just push him a little bit.
Don't let him get caught up. Bring him up. He's getting caught up in the rocks.
try it now? It's a toad.
Nice one, bro. My turn.
Damn, dude. See that? Yeah. Another one?
Another one. On a sandworm.
Easy, bro.
Abe just hooked up another one. The worm. Hell yeah, man. Shit. Ooh, halibut. Halibut. Hell yeah. Damn. Right there, right there, bro. Alright. Woo-hoo-hoo. Another baby halibut. I'm on the roll right now, man. Beat him one. Come on, one. My second halibut. Alright, there you go. Damn, another halibut right here. Here, folks. I'm gonna measure it. Yeah, one brother got a good sized halibut. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Damn, bro. Stand. Drag him.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Hey, he beat you.
Yeah. No, I caught three, man. I got, what are you talking about? I got legal size right here. Right here, look, bro. 22 inch. Hell yeah, man. 22 inch, bro.
Big. He's a gripper. Oh, no,
yeah,
throw that out.
Yeah. Damn, good job, bro. Oh, damn.
First halibut,
huh? Is it your first ever halibut?
Yes,
damn, man. That, you know, that's rare to get. That's really hard to get.
You got the big brother.
Damn. Nice, man. Good job, bro.
Alright, let's go of the big one first.
My legal size?
Legal size.
The DinkSqwad right here. DinkSqwad halibut.
Pretty good.
Yeah. You understand. Alright, Juan's gonna keep this fish. I'm gonna save it for later. He's gonna chill there, he's not gonna go anywhere unless you poke him. Just chilling right there. Also hooked up a spider crab. Look at that, man, you don't know what you're gonna catch over here. Alright, let's go. I just hooked up a spotted bay bass. So I had to walk like probably 5 miles to get to the other freshwater pond. So hopefully it'll work out. My next goal is to catch a largemouth, and I'm done for today. Whew, nice. It's probably like maybe like a 2-pounder. Caught him on a power bait worm, Texas rig. All right, peace out.
Damn, first bass on topwater buzzbee. Woohoo! Hell yeah, man. Look at this guy. I think this guy's been caught before. New spot. Got a decent size largemouth on a new spot. Topwater buzzbee. Thank you.